Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Cardo Urso scores the contest 29-28 for Tibau. Judge Eric Colon scores it 29-28 for Macdonald. And Judge Dave Torelli has it at 29-28 for your winner by split decision and earning 3 points in the welterweight division.
Decision from these judges.
Wow. That just doesn't make sense. I mean, again, there was maybe a round that was close.